Oyagala omukulu gugwenja olugobere n'ebijukize mu nyumba yo. Kankwanjulire Backing Montage Photo Studio. Feba kafulumu kuba bifananyi. Nokola video. Olina wedding, birthday party, kuchala, nika, baby shower, photoshoot oba music shoot. Na buli kimu kyonna ky'oyagala. Fe tusobola okuwa ebijukize ebirungi. Eri ebirooto byo. Ate nno mwana wattu kusinteza omuntu wa bulijjo. Tusange bonnankula bikubitaala. Ku Prime Tower, Level 3, Room D04. Okumanya ebisingawo. Tukubire ku namba zino. Note musavu note biri. Emu note nya. Emu biri tano. Oba noti musavu tano tano. Satu emu emu. Musavu satu emu. Oba noti musavu musavu musavu. Noti biri satu. Nya noti tano. King Montage Photo Studio. Fitu sobulo kuwa bijukize bironji. Atenu mwana watu kusinti zo mtu wabuli jo.
Hello friends, welcome back again to Love Media. Today we gonna look at Arsenal star Alexander Lacazette. Alexander Lacazette, born May 28, 1991. Is a French professional footballer who plays as a forward for Premier League club Arsenal and the France national team. He plays mainly as a striker, but has also been deployed as a second striker and wide forward. Lacazette began his senior career with hometown club Lyon in 2010, at age 19. Initially a wide forward, he was converted into a striker, and finished as Ligue 1 top goal scorer and won Ligue 1 player of the year in the 2014-15 season. In 2017, Lacazette was the subject of a then club record association football transfer when he signed for Arsenal in a transfer worth up to £47.5 million, €53 million, .4 in England, he won in FA Cup. Lacazette made his debut for the senior side of the France national team in 2013, after he represented his nation across all youth levels. Lacazette was a key contributor in France's victory in the 2010 UEFA European Under-19 Championship, where he scored the match-winning goal in the final against Spain. He has recorded 3 goals in 16 appearances for his nation. Early life. Lacazette was born in Lyon 6 to a family of Guadeloupean origin. He is the youngest of 4 boys. One of his brothers, Benoit, played in the Swiss 2nd Division and French 4th Division and was the coach in the Lyon Futsal Club, Lyon Futsic Futsal. His cousin, Romuald, is also a professional footballer and plays as a central midfielder. 7. Lacazette started playing football at the age of 7 for his local club Elas Sportif, in the 8th arrondissement of Lyon. Citation needed. Club career. Lyon. Upon his arrival at the club, Lacazette began training at the Centre Tola Vallage, the club's training centre. While undergoing training, he was likened to former Lyon striker Sonny Anderson by many coaches, including the player himself. 8. As a youth player, Lacazette played in the club's under-18 team that finished in 3rd place in the Championnat National des Moines d'18 ans during the 2007-08 season. The following season, he began making appearances for the club's Championnat de France Amateur, CFA, reserve team, scoring 5 goals in 19 CFA matches. 9. In the 2009-10 season, Lacazette had a stellar campaign in the CFA, scoring 12 goals in 22 appearances. 9. 2009-11, development and breakthrough. During the second half of the 2009-10 Ligue 1 season, he was called up to the first team by manager Claude Puel and appeared on the bench in the team's 1-0 victory over Montpellier on 2 May 2010. 3 days later, Lacazette made his first team debut in a Ligue 1 home match against Auxerre 11 on July 3, 2010. Lacazette signed his first professional contract, agreeing to a 3-year deal. Due to still having another year left on his aspirant, youth, contract, the contract would start on 1 July 2011-12. Lacazette with Lyon in 2013. Lacazette's successful campaign in the 2010 UEFA European Under-19 Championship saw the player draw interest from Italian club Roma 13. He also drew praise from the media, alongside international teammates Yannis Taffer and Clement Greenier, for his dedication to the club after playing in the pre-season 2010 Emirates Cup match. Hours after playing in the final of the 2010 UEFA European Under-19 Football Championship 14, Lacazette began the 2010-11 season training full-time with the first team. He scored 6 goals in 12 2010-11 CFA matches for the club's reserve team. 9. He scored his first competitive goal for the first team on October 30 in a Ligue 1 home match against Sochaux. 15. His goal in the 69th minute gave Lyon a 2-1 lead, which would be the final score. 16. 3 days later, Lacazette made his European club competition debut against the Portuguese club Benfica in a 2010-11 UEFA Champions League Group B away match, appearing as a substitute in the second half with Lyon trailing 4-0. Minutes after coming onto the pitch, he assisted Lyon's opening goal, scored by Yoann Gourcuff in the 75th minute. He also assisted Lyon's second goal, scored by Baptiste Gomis in the 85th minute. 15. Lyon, however, were unable to complete the comeback, losing 4-3. 17. On December 7, Lacazette scored the first European club competition goal of his career in Lyon's final Group B match, the 88th minute equalizer in the 2-2 home draw against Israeli club Hapoel Tel Aviv. 2011-16, rise to stardom and golden boot win. Lacazette playing for Lyon in 2015. Lacazette scored Lyon's only goal in the 2014 Coupe de la Ligue final against Paris Saint-Germain, however his side lost 2-1. 18. In September 2014, Lacazette signed a 2-year extension to his contract, tying him to the club until 2018-19. He scored his first hat-trick on October 5, 2014, scoring all the goals in a 3-0 Ligue 1 home win over Lille 20. On April 26, 2015, Lacazette broke the Lyon record for Ligue 1 or Division 1 goals scored in a single season with his 26th in a Ligue 1 4-2 away victory over Reims. André Guy had scored a total of 25 Division 1 goals in the 1968-69 season. 21-22 he finished the 2014-15 Ligue 1 season as the top scorer in Ligue 1, scoring a total of 27 goals. 23. Lacazette completed an outstanding season by being voted Ligue 1 Player of the Year for the 2014-15 season. 24. Amid transfer speculation from a number of Premier League clubs such as Arsenal following his breakout season, on August 8, 2015, Lacazette signed a new deal, extending his contract with Lyon until 2019-25. On November 8, 2015, he scored all of the goals in a 3-0 Ligue 1 home win over local arch-rival Saint-Étienne. 26. On January 9, 2016, he scored the first goal at the newly opened Parc Olympique Lyonnais, in a 4-1 win over Troyes in a Ligue 1 match. 27. 2016-17, final season at Lyon. On October 29, 2016, Lacazette scored 2 goals in Lyon's 2-1 away win against Toulouse in Ligue 1 to register his 100th and 101st goals in all competitions for Lyon, overtaking Juninho Pernambucano, who scored 100 goals in 350 competitive matches for Lyon, to become the fourth most prolific scorer in Lyon's history. 28. On November 22, he scored the only goal by slotting home Raphael's rolled cross from close range in the 72nd minute of the 2016-17 UEFA Champions League group stage Group H match day. 5-1-0 away win against Dinamo Zagreb to keep alive Lyon's hopes of progressing to the knockout phase of the 2016-17 UEFA Champions League. 29. In early February 2017, Lacazette reportedly revealed to television show Canal Football Club his intention to leave Olympique Lyonnais in the summer of 2017. On February 10, Jean-Michel Aulas, the club's president, denied that Lacazette had asked to leave that summer and said that Lacazette's comments were taken out of context by the media. 30. Arsenal. In May 2017, it was reported that a verbal arrangement had been reached for Lacazette to join Atletico Madrid in the summer of 2017, but that fell through on June 1, 2017, after the Court of Arbitration for Sport upheld Atletico's ban on registering players for 2 transfer windows, January 1 to February 2, 2017 and June 1 to August 31, 2017. That was imposed in July 2016 by FIFA on the club for breaching FIFA rules over the signing of minors. 31. 32. 33. On July 5, 2017, Lacazette signed a reported 5-year deal for Premier League club Arsenal for a club record fee 434. Lyon disclosed that the fee was an initial €53 million, £46.5 million, plus up to €7 million, £6.1 million, in potential bonuses. 34-35 The fee was the largest ever received by Lyon from the sale of a player, beating the €41.5 million, £37.7 million, record set by Corentin Tolisso's transfer to Bayern Munich 3 weeks earlier. 35-36 The transfer fee also surpassed the previous Arsenal record €50 million, £42.5 million, that Arsenal paid Real Madrid for Mesut Ozil in 2013-34. Lacazette was given the number 9 jersey 37-2017-18, debut campaign. Lacazette playing for Arsenal in 2018. On August 6, 2017, Lacazette made his first appearance for Arsenal in the 2017 FA Community Shield against Chelsea. Despite hitting the post midway through the first half, Arsenal eventually won 4-1 on penalties after the game ended 1-1 at full time. This win constituted his first trophy win at Arsenal. 38 On August 11, Lacazette made his Premier League debut against Leicester City and scored after 94 seconds to give Arsenal a 1-0 lead in an eventual 4-3 win. 39 Lacazette also managed to score in both of Arsenal's next home games, scoring Arsenal's second in a 3-0 win over Bournemouth, before grabbing a brace for the club in a 2-0 win over West Bromwich Albion. 40 With his goals against West Brom, Lacazette became the first Arsenal player to score in his first 3 home league appearances for the club since Brian Marwood in September 1988-41. Lacazette scored his first away goal for Arsenal, in the team's 5-2 win against Everton at Goodison Park, latching onto a pass from Mesut Ozil to score Arsenal's third. 42 Lacazette claimed his 6th goal of the season in Arsenal's 3-1 away defeat to Manchester City after latching onto an Aaron Ramsey pass, despite not starting the game. 43 In November, Lacazette scored Arsenal's opening goal in a 5-0 rout of Huddersfield Town, and in December, he scored Arsenal's only goal in a 3-1 home defeat to Manchester United. 44-45 Following a protracted period on the sidelines through injury, Lacazette returned to the Arsenal squad in the 3-0 home win over Stoke City in March, where he replaced Danny Welbeck in the 61st minute and scored the Gunners' 3rd goal of the game, after new signing and designated penalty taker Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang allowed Lacazette to take the penalty. 46 Lacazette would then score twice on his Europa League debut for Arsenal, in a 4-1 win against CSKA Moscow, marking his first goal in European competition for the club. 47 Lacazette then registered his 3rd goal in European football for Arsenal, by scoring in the Europa League semi-final 1-1 draw with Atletico Madrid. The goal was Lacazette's 7th goal in 7 games for the club since returning from injury. 48 Lacazette scored in Arsene Wenger's final home match, a 5-0 rout of Burnley, the team's 2nd goal and his 14th league goal of the season. Lacazette also picked up an assist for the team's opening goal as well. 49. 2018-21, Arsenal Player of the Season, FA Cup win. After the departure of manager Arsene Wenger, Lacazette found himself dropped to the bench under new manager Unai Emery, making substitute appearances against Manchester City, Chelsea, and West Ham United. 50-51-52 Lacazette made his first start under Emery in Arsenal's 3-2 away win over Cardiff City on September 2, where he registered an assist and scored his first goal of the season. 53 On April 1, 2019, Lacazette scored Arsenal's 2nd goal in a 2-0 win over Newcastle United, which sent Arsenal into 3rd place and 2 points clear of rivals Tottenham Hotspur, Chelsea, and Manchester United. The goal marked Lacazette's 13th goal of the season in the Premier League. 54 On May 3, 2019, Lacazette was voted by Arsenal supporters as the club's player of the season. 55 Lacazette scored his first goal of the 2019-20 season in Arsenal's home opener, a 2-1 victory against Burnley on 17 August 2019. 56 On August 1, 2020, Lacazette was selected to start in the FA Cup final against Chelsea, as Arsenal won their 14th FA Cup 57. Lacazette scored Arsenal's first league goal and first Premier League goal of the 2020-21 season in a 3-0 victory against Fulham on September 12, 2020. 58. He scored 3 goals in 3 league starts in September and was voted as the runner-up of the Player of the Month on Arsenal official website 5960 on March 14, 2021. Lacazette scored the winning goal in a 2-1 win against Tottenham Hotspur in North London Derby, becoming the first Arsenal player to score in 3 consecutive home league against their North London rival since 2008-61. On April 11, he scored his 50th Premier League goal in a 3-0 win over Sheffield United 62 with 13 goals. He finished the season as Arsenal's highest goal scorer in Premier League 63. International career. Youth. Lacazette has featured for all of France's national youth teams, beginning with the under-16 team, making his debut in the team's 2-0 victory over Cameroon on April 3, 2007 at the Montego Tournament 64. He finished the campaign with 4 appearances in the tournament. With the under-17 team, Lacazette was a regular and contributed to the team's qualification for the 2008 UEFA European Under-17 Football Championship. In the competition, he scored the game-winning goal in the team's 2-1 win over the Republic of Ireland in the group stage 65-66. France later reached the final, where the team was defeated 4-0 by Spain 67-68. Lacazette playing for Les Bleuets in a game against Kazakhstan in Clermont-Ferrand, October 2011. With the under-18 team, Lacazette made his debut in the team's match against Ukraine 69. He featured in 10 of the 11 matches the team contested, scoring 1 goal, which came against Denmark in the Tournoi de Limoges 74 under 19 duty. Lacazette was again called upon by coach Francis Smirecki, making his first appearance for the team in a 4-2 defeat against Netherlands on November 9, 2009. 71. He scored his first goal for the team on March 4, 2010 in a 2-1 win against Ukraine 72 on 7 June 2010. Lacazette was named to coach Smirecki's 18-man squad to participate in the 2010 UEFA European Under-19 Championship. In the tournament, he scored 2 goals in the team's 5-0 Group A victory over Austria 73. France later reached the final, where they faced Spain, which was essentially composed of the same players that defeated France in the 2008 UEFA European Under-17 Football Championship final. In the match, France came back from a goal down to win 2-1, with Lacazette netting the game-winning goal in the 85th minute after heading in a cross from Gael Kakuta. France thus secured their second UEFA European Under-19 Championship title 74. Due to France's victory at the 2010 UEFA European Under-19 Championship, the nation qualified for the 2011 FIFA U20 World Cup. This resulted in Lacazette making appearances for the Under-20 team. He made his Under-20 team debut on October 7, 2010 in a friendly match against Portugal. The match ended 3-3, with Lacazette scoring the opening goal of the match 75. 3 days later, Lacazette scored a double in the team's 5-0 thrashing of the Juventus Primavera team 76. The match was unofficial and was contested as part of the celebration of the Treaty of Turin. On February 9, 2011, Lacazette scored the game-winning goal in a 2-1 victory over England. In March 2011, Lacazette scored goals in back-to-back matches against Peru. On June 10, 2011, he was named to the 21-man squad to participate in the 2011 FIFA U20 World Cup Finals. He made his debut in the competition in France's first Group A match on July 30, 2011 against the host nation Colombia. France lost the match 4-1. Appearing as a substitute 77 in the team's next Group A match against South Korea, Lacazette appeared as a substitute again and scored the final goal, in second half injury time, of the match, which France won 3-1. 78. He scored 1 goal in France's final Group A match, 2-0 win over Mali. Lacazette scored twice in the quarter-final win over Nigeria and 1 goal in the third-place match against Mexico. He finished as the tournament's joint top scorer with 5 goals, along with Enrique Almeida and Alvaro Vazquez. Senior. On May 23, 2013, Lacazette received his first call-up to the senior squad following the withdrawal of Jeremy Mané through injury. 5. He made his international debut on June 5, as a 58th-minute substitute for Olivier Giroud in a 0-1 friendly defeat against Uruguay at the Estadio Centenario in Montevideo. 79. Lacazette scored his first international goal on March 29, 2015, opening a 2-0 friendly win over Denmark at the Stade Geoffroy Guichard in Saint-Étienne. During the match, he was booed by some of the local supporters due to their rivalry with Lyon 80. On November 14, 2017, Lacazette netted a brace for France during a friendly away to Germany in an eventual 2-2 draw 81-82. On May 17, 2018, he was named on the standby list for the 23-man French squad for the 2018 World Cup in Russia 83-84. Style of play. Lacazette previously played as a winger for Lyon, before becoming a striker 85 as well as goal-scoring and finishing ability. Characteristics of his game are pace, strength, balance, technique, dribbling, link-up play, and ability with either foot. He is also a hard-working player, who presses the opposition and wins the ball back using his defensive skills and tackling ability. 86-87-88-89. Fellow Frenchman Gerard Houllier said in July 2017 that Lacazette is a bit like former Arsenal striker Ian Wright. Thanks for watching Love Media. Stay tuned.
Oyagala omukolo gw'okugwenja olugubere n'ebijjukize mu nyumba yo, kankwanjulire Backing Montage Photo Studio. Fiba kafulumu kuba ebifaananyi n'okola video. Olina wedding, birthday party, kukyala, nika, baby shower, photoshoot oba music shoot. Na buli kimu kyonna ky'oyagala, ffe tusobola okuwa ebijjukizo ebirungi eri ebirooto byo. Ate nno mwana wattu ku ssente ez'omuntu wa bulijjo. Tusangibwa Nankulabye ku bitaala ku Prime Tower, Level 3, Room D04. Okumanya ebisingawo, tukubire ku nnamba zino. Noti 7, noti 2, emu noti 4, emu 2 5. Oba, noti 755, satwe mwemu, 773. Oba, noti 777, noti 23, nya noti 5. King Montage Photo Studio, fetu sobolo kuwa ebijjukizo ebirungi. Ate nno mwana wattu ku ssente ez'omuntu wa bulijjo.